Okay, this could be the second review of the three beers sent to me by Biker Bob 59. This is the Great Western Pilsner, and I already tried the Great Western Lager with Dad the other day, and so I'll give this one a try. Got my Pumphouse Brewery glass. I wonder if they actually is a Great Western Pilsner or Great Western glassware or not. That'd be kind of cool. But anyway, let's look at the can here. It's 5% like the other one. You see, all three of the beers I got are 5%. Pretty much says the same. The same little thing written on there. Anyway, the lager was quite Pilsner-like in a lot of ways, I thought. So we'll see what this one tastes like. But, you can see there's, you know, it's got your pretty normal lager color, Pilsner kind of color to it. It's quite light. Quite a lot of head to it. Seems to, the other one retained its head quite well. It's really, really big bubbles. But a medium sort of carbonation. The other one had a whole lot more than this. Or appeared to, anyway. I'll give her a smell here. Yeah, it's very sort of like sweet, floral kind of smell. Seems to be more of that kind of smell than the lager did. Yeah, it smells like a Pilsner. Smells like one of your, doesn't really smell like your Czech kind of Pilsner. It smells more like some of the different German Pilsners you can buy. What reminds me of like the old style Pilsner they used to sell here. It smells really, really good. It's quite a lot stronger than like, there's some Pilsners, or there's beers that they call them Pilsners, and they're not really nothing more than just a generic kind of lager or whatever. Yeah, it smells really good, right? It's kind of sweet, kind of floral. It's just the hops coming through. But anyway, we have our taste. Similar, but it's different than the lager. Nice sweet taste. Like really velvety, nice and smooth. Kind of a bready kind of taste to it as well. It's got a tiny little bit of hops taste to it. It's really, really good. You know, it's not like earth shaking or anything, but that's a really, really drinkable beer. Yeah, it's a little bit of a tiny little bit of hop bitterness, seems like building up. It goes down really nice. I like that, I give that a thumbs up. That's very, very drinkable. Very good. I might have a case of that. To thank Biker Bob again. And we'll get to the other one, which is the Brewhouse Pilsner. So see if it's any different than this, or might be quite similar, but I guess it's more of a I think it's like a dollar beer or something, so it's a one of their cheaper brands or something. But anyway, that's a good one there. So anyway, talk to you guys later.